Madison was a lacrosse player.
I played for the Panthers at the AAA level.
She had been playing for 8 years and had become an exceptional player.
I train 6 times a week. The sport has become my livelihood.
2 weeks ago, Madison was hit from behind and was hospitalized. She suffered a severe concussion.
I didn't see it coming. The entire thing was a blur.
The doctors have been helping her recover since the accident, and she has been able to return to light training.
Honestly, I feel great. I'm never dizzy, I don't have a headache, and it's like it never happened.
Though she was on her way to recovery, the doctor informed her that she could not play in her game this weekend because she wasn't ready.
We're playing the Falcons. It's always the biggest game of the season. I just couldn't sit out.
Madison felt fine during the game, but in the second half, she suffered a head check while rushing down the field towards the goal.
Madison Armour flying down the field to receive a pass.
I saw an opening, so I took it.
The pass comes through.
I looked behind to catch the pass, and I turned my head to see the defender coming in for the check.
Oh my god, Armour suffers a devastating blow from the defender. She's on the field, but I don't think she's moving.
Madison was rushed to the hospital, though she had thought she had fully recovered from her first concussion, she had not. Her brain had never fully recovered, so she suffered from a cerebral herniation. On the way to the hospital, she slipped into a coma and died a few minutes after arriving at the hospital due to bleeding.